Hey guys, so today was a footwork day, lots of movement. So one of my favorite drills is standing either in a backhand or forehand corner and make my student move side to side. In this particular one, I have a move 6 times side to side, and then we'll play out the point. Obviously, as soon as the point started, she started focusing on my backhand, and after a couple shots, I guess she got lucky and hit the cone.